Good news, Duval. Backup quarterback CJ Beathard, who left practice at the end of practice on Monday's OTA with a groin injury, he was carted off the field, did not look good. But Ian Rappaport of NFL Network reports that Beathard did not suffer a major injury. It will not require surgery, and it's not believed to be serious. So the Jaguars will have their backup quarterback, CJ Beathard, entering the 2022 NFL regular season, a pivotal season for Trevor Lawrence, Doug Peterson, and your Jacksonville Jaguars.